You know, I kind of wish we had been recording when I made this sound when you linked me this video.
Hey, you haven't even seen the main draw of this yet.
I'm looking at the draw, and there is no main draw, because they obviously didn't even lend perspective.
Correction. Neat has a pin head.
There's that walk animation.
Let's see. Uncle Harry has remembered us in his will.
Wait, so they're brothers?
The proud owners of
or related at all?
Mansion.
Weren't they supposed to be?
I don't think it ever really mentioned.
Oh god, it's the Quacula Mansion.
There's gotta be
oh god, it actually is!
Wacko duck, so that I could get some sleep.
I thought they were just reusing assets.
Nope.
Pem, this is cursed. This is so cursed.
It's the Heckle and Jekyll Quacula crossover episode.
Why? Why?
I must ascend the magic words. Their Uncle Harry wrote this long claw.
So you see.
Oh god, I feel lightheaded.
No sense telling them that they got the wrong address until tomorrow morning.
That guy sure left easy.
He's sure okay with you taking over his house.
Let's really look this place over good.
Okay. And you look around upstairs.
Is it
I'll
over yet?
Down here.
Nope. There's literally a stairway right behind you to go upstairs. Why? But it. Oh. You got double Frank. Triple Frank, even.
I can't hold all these Franks.
You'd be rich in France.
I can't hold all these Franks. That sounds like one heck of a hot dog eating contents.
Bummer. Boy, some nights it doesn't pay to get out of bed.
Why was that pause on delivering bed?
That wasn't even a joke. Like, sometimes I just really am thirsty for water.
Whoever that goofy looking villager is, he's going to be easy.
That's some grabby hands.
I suppose I.
Watch me scare
in order to try to salvage this, I need to see. What happens when you have two jokers of their respective cartoons facing off against each other?
I will fix you, your bird brain.
Who is a bird?
Oh gosh. Not a whole lot when your budget is as small as Filmation's, I guess.
I think it literally said hit on the screen when he slammed into that.
Oh my god, that armor has abs.
Oh my god, Jekyll shrank.
Down here.
Why does everything feel off-model?
Wait, you mean there is on model for this show?
To a point. Look, in a show where they make use, where they try to, where they do, like, dollar store rubber hose animation, like, there still is some degree of semi-consistency. But, like, the scale.
I'm wondering why Teddy's just sitting in the swamp for some reason.
I just wonder what Ganon's up to.
It sure is boring around here.
It is. God, the music quality just took a dive. It's like this music track was recorded on a string.
Well, how's their budget?
Oh my god, he actually called himself by name. Does he ever do that?
Rarely.
There you are, Heckle.
I don't know who that second bird is, but I hope he ain't as tricky as the first one. Bummer.
You literally saw both of them at the same time.
He did.
Sleep,
little child. Earlier. Yeah. Like at the start of this whole thing.
In the house Uncle Harry left us.
But isn't it morning?
Good night, old top.
Seemingly not.
Yeah, good night.
They just called him old top. Does that make the other one old bottom?
That's right.
Yeah.
That explains a lot.
Oh, maybe they're not actually related by blood. Maybe they're married.
The eyes of Quacula are upon you. They will soon learn. They don't come too small for me.
What?
There's a joke there somewhere.
I will take charge.
Quacula likes them small.
What is that weird quacking cloud?
Oh, yeah. Old boy, I think we're in the wrong place. The Pennsylvania smoke trick smoked them out. It worked like a charm.
What?
Quackula's deliveries are always so weird.
Yes.
Well, I finally got rid of them. Oi, oi, oi. Now for some sleep.
It's like Frank had no direction. Just do whatever, Frank.
This pretty much.
Time, I trust you got the right address.
This is it. I tell you, this is it.
Yes, that egg coffin totally looks like a mansion.
You know, the last gag in the entire thing, actually a decent gag. I won't lie.
It's probably the only good gag in that. That really felt like even they didn't know what to do with that concept.
There's nothing to do with that concept aside from just set it on fire and leave it to burn.
Well, two bads make a good, right? No. No, they don't.
Two bads make a worse.
There you go. Filmation just needs to learn some math.
I feel like they know math. They just...
So there you go. You've seen the crossover of Heckle and Jekyll and Quacula.
It feels like that was cobbled together in a weekend.
It really does. It just feels like stuff happens. Like, there's a thin plot and stuff just randomly happens. Even them leaving felt kind of... It just felt like whatever. You know, it's like...
Like, it has the same problem like, whenever you have a character who is kind of like the prankster character, and you have someone pranking the prankster, it's real easy to have it misfire. Like, I always think back to that old Bugs Bunny cartoon where he's dealing with the gremlin.
Yeah.
How it's... They make it work because they kind of have a constant thread through it, and there's still a story to it. But it's still not... It's still kind of not a great Bugs cartoon, and this is the same thing, except it's running on Filmation as the framework instead of Termite Terrace era Warner Brothers.
Well, yeah, but I mean, it's even like, oh, look, it's a smoke cloud. I think we're in the wrong place. It's just like, what?
Yes, the old quacking smoke cloud trick gets them every time. What?
Even if the place was on fire, what makes that tell you you've got the wrong place? That means call the fucking firemen, you know?
Because Uncle Greg didn't believe in fires. Or whatever his name was. Until someone tells me otherwise, I choose to accept that cartoon is the canonical end of the Quacula series.
I'll take it. It feels like it's worse than either of the two cartoons separately, to be honest.
Yes, absolutely, 100%.
Probably as good as place of any in that.
Oh, yeah.